Okay guys, welcome back to the channel, man. Made it down here to Charlotte to event that man there, Mars Day. Hey, I like this rim, man. I don't think I would have had all that Harley stuff put in there, but it's different, you know. Y'all gotta tell me what you think. You like the forks on that. Street glide. Gives you that look. I don't own the copyrights to the music, guys. I'm at a bike. Shit. Like that wheel, too. It's different. I mean, you come to these car shows, man, you'll find some designs, you know? You find some different shit every time you come down here. That's why you see posting so many different videos. Because there's always something different when you come, you know? Always something different. Like that setup there. The street glide. Okay, boosters. Yeah. Okay. I like that tank. This is where we at. Independent Post. I guess that's something for me to show my son. Okay, check the big dog out. Yeah. Wow, look at that front tire, man. Like I said, man, every time you come to one of these shows and events, you're always going to see something a little different. You're going to see something a little different. A saddlebag fused into a ducktail. Badass. Everybody's going back to this look. No tour pack. Everybody going to that look. That's that street look, man. That is definitely that street look. Okay. That's too much wheel, man.
It's perfect.
Let's see what we got here. Got my big guy hanging out with me again, man. Let's go over and see some more bikes. Hey guys, this is a new look I'm trying out. Y'all tell me what y'all think. Damn, there's some atrocious out here. Y'all tell me what y'all think about that look. No tour pack.